chance.
And the finish!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Jota.
That's Roberto Firmino.
Jota! And in again.
Oh, yes, it's there! And that has raised the roof!
Oblak reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick money was that?
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. So that's the first round done, and on we go.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Liverpool have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive the way they cut through the heart of that defence.